10 years ago, we were introduced to a beloved feel-good franchise that has captured the hearts of millions of audience members, spawned 4 films and various spin-off projects, and grossed more than $1 billion at the worldwide box office. That's right, we're talking about the uplifting Keanu Reeves vehicle, John Wick.
Well, Thomas, there are many adjectives I would use to describe the John Wick series, but I'm really struggling to figure out why you chose feel-good and uplifting. I was thinking more along the lines of brutal, intense, and even bone-crunching. But hey, it is all subjective.
There's one thing we can agree on, though. When stuntmen-turned-directors Chad Stahelski and David Leitch introduced the world to Keanu Reeves as John Wick in 2014, action cinema was changed forever. Combining astonishing martial arts combat with a sleek, unmistakable New York City aesthetic, John Wick ignited a new age of American action filmmaking.
This instant classic earns an A-plus screen scene report card rating. John Wick is returning to theaters for 2 nights only, on November 3rd and November 6th. For Screen Scene and Thomas Manning, I'm Noel T. Manning II.
How good's your laundry?
No one's that good.
I thought not.